apparently the worst city between the Atlantic and the Pacific. But I sure do love this view. Find it calming.
Views to die for. Great spot indeed.
Told you. Got something for you.
Your piece?
Had her a long time. Too long. I think it's time she found a new owner.
Don't know what to say.
Just promise you won't blow your foot off.
Oddly specific request.
Josh's husband did it. Drunk. This very spot.
Which made this your special spot? Family landmark?
Something of the kind. All right, V. You know why we're here, don't you? Say you do. Please, don't string me along.
That the pickup line you settled on? Because maybe you heard three in my life that were worse. And just a little at that.
Wouldn't mind hearing them.
Yeah. Happy to oblige. So I'm at a bar, and this gonk taps me on a shoulder and says, "Here I am, baby. You got two wishes left."
What'd you say?
Spoke my second wish. That he would fuck off.
Was there a third?
Mm-hmm. Wished him a speedy recovery. Broken arm. Merciful, I'd say. I'll fuck you for free.
What?
Got a contract. To pull info out of a gigolo in a tech mink fedora. It was weird. He was spilling. And then he pulled that one out of his hat.
A candid and generous proposal, V. You should have at least considered it.
Will you swallow? Beautiful.
You serious?
This guy and I, sitting at a diner. 5 minutes, he gapes at me. Not a word. Then, drops that bomb.
Oof. Okay, last one was good. You know, woman once told me I have sexy calves.
That's it?
Just like her boyfriends, before he lost his legs in the war.
Yikes.
She was right, though. I do have great calves.
I see what you're doing, River.
And how am I doing? Do I stand a chance?
Just don't fall in love with me.
Too late, V. Too late.
Christ, V. Can't believe you're making me fuck a cop. Gonna go plug my ears, gouge out my eyes.
Hey.
Hey. Coffee'll be ready in a jiff.
Oh, Preem. Talked in your sleep, you know?
Yeah. I dreamt of a warehouse, searching containers in it.
Warehouse must have been huge. You were loud.
Taste it. Best coffee you've ever had, I bet.
Best jambalaya, best coffee.
Mm-hmm. Come on, keep it coming. And?
Just that.
So, I've been thinking.
What?
Last night, you and me. Is this going anywhere, you know, longer term?
Listen, River, what happened, it was real. It was good.
But?
I can't make any plans for the future. There's this thing...
that you couldn't tell me about. I know. Call it veteran cop intuition. It's why I tried to tell you something yesterday. About myself.
To give me courage, boost it.
No. So you'd know exactly how fucked up I am.
Give you a chance to consider if you even want me. Let's move. Let's go.
So it's my turn now. You got it. Wasn't just me you spent the night with. Sharing headspace with a construct I caught like some disease. All because of an experimental Arasaka biochip.
Construct? You mean like somebody's mind?
Mm-hmm. An engram of Johnny Silverhand. Yes. That Silverhand. And it's getting worse.
But... sorry, still not following you.
He's displacing my own neural net, River. Gradually destroying my brain.
But it's reversible, right? There's no way it could actually kill you.
Actually, doesn't look promising. Need to excise him. Get him out of my brain before it's too late.
Shit.
Still want to be my boyfriend?
Who do you take me for? Of course I do. This doesn't change a thing.
Question is, what do you want? Are you willing to give this a shot?
Come on, V.
Let's move. Let's go. Come on, V. Let's move. Let's go. Come on, V. Let's move. Let's go. Come on, V.
Sorry. But I just can't.
V, you don't need to apologize for this like that. I've had a great time with you. But life's life. It goes on.
Good morning. Not intruding, I hope. The generator. You remember, right?
Oh, fuck. Need me to fix it now?
Yeah, now. Then we go to the hospital. I'd rather have everything ready for when Randy gets back.
Don't mind me, and tell Randy I said hello.
Oh, damn. Oh, sorry, V. Will I see you later?
Yeah, sure.
Have a good day, then. What's up with the generator?
I don't know, but electricity's out. And then his room needs dirty.
deported it. Adam will deal with it. What? No, it's fine. Just grab it, my pills.
Got a client who needs to get a certain shard. Problem is, the shard's in the skull of a courier who's currently stretched out on the crematorium slab. Details are attached.
Birthday. She wanted that.
Bastard! Fire my daughter, my little girl!
Are you suggesting it's my idea?
Do you hear yourself?
Won't lie, V. I got a shit job for you. Political meeting. You'll need to grab some dirty dogs on Javier Alvarado, advisor to the mayor. Intel says you'll find them in the office of El Pinche Boyo. Valentino Ranjot. What?
Thank you.
Take the ballot and think they're actually making a choice. Only ever been one choice in this city. Corruption. Same shit.
I get it. Fine.
So, where were we?
Same shit, different assholes. And every time they think this time will be different, well, we get what we fucking deserve.
Madre.
We have a gig. You need to retrieve a car. At the moment, a 6-3 car. See the attachment for more on the wheels. And its owner.
Coming for me! You really saved my ass.
Can't thank you enough.
Wouldn't stick around too long if I were you. Sixth Street are gonna be searching high and low for this beauty.
I'm leaving town today. It's like Uncle Estevez always said, if you gotta choose between your ride and saving someone else's ass, always choose the ride. At least you know that a ride's never gonna betray you. People, on the other hand.
Excellent. The car has reached its owner. Now the money will reach you. Good deeds are always repaid in kind. Closing the contract. Until next time.
Can I help you?
I'm a member of the Greyer family. I'd like to see the body.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. Access to the morgue is employee restricted.
I'm gonna miss you, Daddy.
Alberto, was an exception. Alberto was an exception. Today, we...
Listenings are scary, you know.
You're an angel sent from heaven, V. The demon-possessed shard's on its way to the client, just like your money's on its way to you. Closing the contract.